what I am. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Woo woo! I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. Woo woo!
But Popeye, this is a steamboat. It doesn't have any sails.
Just a figure of speech, you might say. I gets carried away being in command of me own ship at last. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, yes.
Greatest ship afloat. About to cross the mighty ocean in record time. Sailing, sailing over the ocean blue. Skidamadee-da-da-da-ba-doo.
You'll be lucky to get this broken down old scow across the river to the junkyard.
Oh, that's mean, Brutus. The River Queen was the most beautiful riverboat on the whole river.
Was, is right. Now she ain't fit for nothing but junk.
Is that so? Is that so? Who says who?
Says the man who hired you to get it across the river, where we'll be chopped up in a firewood.
Over me dead body, they does. Nobody chops up this beauty in the kindling wood for their fireplace.
What are you doing, Popeye?
I'm heading downstream for the ocean, that's what. And a new life for the River Queen.
Against the owner's instructions?
It's plain stealing, robbery, boat napping. That's what it is. And you're breaking the law.
Lost, Ma. I am the captain, and I am the law on board this vessel. Avast there, ye swabs. Man your stations. Back down the hatches. Squat the decks.
But, Popeye, you don't have any crew. Me and Brutus are the only other people on board.
Well, blow me down.
And look at the water in the hold. This leaky old tub won't stay afloat long enough to get it on the bend up there. I'm getting off. Right now. And I'm gonna report this to the Coast Guard, and the Navy, and the Army, and the Congress, and the President, and you're gonna spend the next 100 years in the hose now. You hear me, Popeye?
I hear you.
And with Popeye out of the way, I'll have all the oil full of myself. Is this the office of the Coast Guard?
Yes, it is. Something wrong?
I'll say there's something wrong. I want to report a robbery, a boat napping, and a kidnapping.
Those are very serious charges.
And I can prove it. Popeye the Sailor is stealing the River Queen, sailing her out to the ocean. And he has kidnapped Olive Oil and is forcing her to go along with him.
This is terrible. That villain, that thief, that pirate, that evil-hearted monster. Calling all ships, calling all ships. Be on the lookout for the River Queen, heading downriver for the open sea. Her captain is Popeye the Pirate, the most dangerous buccaneer of modern time. Approach with caution. Repeat, this Popeye is dangerous.
Well, blow me down. They guts the whole United States fleet looking for me. The first fleet, the second fleet, the third fleet, the fourth fleet, and the sixth fleet.
Popeye, what about the fifth fleet?
The fifth fleet's out looking for the sixth fleet.
Oh, Popeye, it's so unfair. All you want to do is save this beautiful, historic old riverboat from being destroyed. They can't do this to you.
You're absolutely right. But I guess as they don't knows it.
We've got you surrounded, Popeye. Surrender in the name of the law. Or we'll blow you right out of the water.
Well, blow me down. They means to blows me up. I got to take evasive action. First, I eat me spinach. And now with me special superpower, I pedal these paddle wheels super fast, right past the whole pack of piston packing, paddy wagon patrol boats.
Whee! Popeye, you did!
shows them yet. You're still the queen of them all. Sailing, sailing over the ocean blue. Oh my gosh, on account of this fog, we has run aground on an unknown island way out in the middle of the ocean.
Oh, what will we do now, Popeye?
Don't worry, all us buccaneers are supposed to know how to get out of difficult situations like this. Hey, but this looks bad.
Help! Help! Popeye, did you hear something? Help! Help me, somebody!
Blow me down, I sure did. It's coming from over there. Let's get over there.
Why, it's a little boy. What are you doing out here?
My sailboat tipped over, and I swam to this island, and I've been here all night. And I'm cold, and I'm hungry, and I want to go home.
What can we do, Popeye? Can you get the River Queen free from the mud?
I haste to tell you, but one of the paddles on the Queenie's paddle wheel is busted on the port side of the starboard. But I got an idea. I'm getting back on board.
Popeye, you're turning on all the lights on the River Queen.
Right. And now I blows the whistle loud as she can blow.
But Popeye, the whole Navy will know where you are, and you'll be arrested and put in jail.
I know, Zach, but we've got to save this little boy.
Hi there, River Queen. We got your signal, and we're coming ashore. Well, Popeye, it's about time you came to your senses and...
Daddy! Daddy! Daddy!
Tommy! My boy! My boy! We found you at last!
Popeye saved me, Daddy!
Well, Popeye, it seems we misjudged you. How can I thank you?
Oh, it's for nothing.
Oh, yes, it was something. And I think, Captain, you should drop all those silly charges. All Popeye wanted to do was save the old River Queen from senseless destruction.
You're right. And I'm going to see to it that the River Queen is rebuilt the way she was in her prime. And she'll be preserved as a historic reminder of the past. And now the fog is lifting, we'll get right to work.
Well, close me down. This island ain't out in the middle of the ocean. It's in the middle of the harbor.
And we'll name it River Queen Cove, in honor of your ship.
Oh, olive oil, you're wonderful.
And so are you, Popeye.
Oh.